Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to download or install Dolby Access in Windows 11. So firstly click on start. Now type here Microsoft Store. Open Microsoft Store. Now in this search area type Dolby Access. Now click on Dolby Access. Now once you successfully download, click on open. So this way guys, you can download and install Dolby Access in your Windows 11. Thanks for watching and please share, like and subscribe to this channel for more useful videos.